The darling of VR so far this year is easily Resident Evil 7, which is an exclusive for PlayStation VR at the moment. No one will stop talking about how scary it is, especially in VR. So we decided to bring the PlayStation VR in and send a couple of Rooster Teeth people through a little challenge to see who can hack it in a scary old world and who can't.
Are you friendly? How do you reload?
Square.
Thank you. Oh, that was a bad idea. They're defending themselves somehow. Yeah, shooting a swarm of bugs. That seems like a great idea. That's gross. Ah. It's cool that I'm already out of everything. God damn it, I always hit R1 for some reason. Oh, come on, that's cheap. Fuck these fucking bugs. Oh, come on. Ugh, what's wrong with my hands? I do need a serum. Funny, your hand just kind of like hangs just barely out of your. Nope, there it is. That sounds like a challenge. Oh, come on. Just open the fucking thing. Obviously, I want what's in it. That herb. Yeah, there's nothing in there. I don't want that. Oh, God. These things again. Thank you.
7 where bugs are bullshit.
Oh my god. I thought there were zombies in Resident Evil, not bugs. Just let me open the fucking thing. Well, if this doesn't look like the perfect place for a jump scare, I don't know what is. This is like where I grew up. This is like the border. This is like going to high school every day. So I am right back where I start. What the fuck? No. Kidding, it does go down in a hurry.
Yeah. You should have some additional fuel in there, though. Start with 100 and then it ends up at 0 really fast.
So it looks like I need a crank of some kind. And something for that other area. Something to project. Yeah, nothing scary
happened. Just down with bugs.
This is just a fun game.
Like, no, is that it? There's no fighting.
You're good?
Easy. Fun. For the whole family.
Oh, God, I am... Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that. Oh. Is that where I have to go?
Yeah.
Is that the same place that Gus went?
Uh-huh.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. How do... Why can't I change my weapons?
D-pad.
That's why. Yeah, fuck you. Immediately fuck you. Oh, I hate this. Ugh. This is not the same place Gus was.
Yeah?
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, because there's supposed to be a bug on a bridge.
Oh, yeah, it's a little different.
This is different. Kane, why is this different?
Just go ahead.
No, Kane, is something going to jump out at me?
No.
Kane, is something going to jump out at me?
No. You're all right. Don't worry about it. Go ahead.
I'm squinting my eyes inside. I hope
that's
you know
not
that.
Gonna help you with motion sickness.
Oh no. Oh no. Caden, I don't like this. Oh, that's a dead end. Oh, I feel vomit. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna vomit. Do I have to go in here?
Yeah.
I don't wanna.
Go inside.
I don't want to.
See, the same place Gus was.
Oh god, I just... Fuck you. Just... Oh. I see you, little shit. Oh, stop that. Oh, God, I'm gonna vomit. Oh, I'm gonna vomit so hard. I swear to you, door, stay there.
Doors will eventually automatically close behind you.
God, no, they will not.
It's not because of it's a monster. It's just the door is closing.
I see you, you little piece of shit. Just fucking... God, I can't! Yeah. Suck my dick. I'm so aggressively angry at everything right now.
How's the VR, Mika?
I hate it. I want to vomit. Oh, I don't want to... No! You stay there. No, I will not let you jump at my face. You pieces of shit. I see you. How do I look up? Kane, why can't I look... Oh, because it's on my face. on, one behind me! No! No!
Oh, Mika.
Fucking garbage! You are garbage! Oh, that made me want to vomit. Oh. I hear something. I hear. No, no, put it down. Put it down. Where? Alright, you know what? Fuck you and your mother. Fuck you and the horse you rode in on. You know what? Fuck you too. Oh, I'm gonna bomb.
Remember, you can nope out at any time.
Want to puke. Do I have to go this way? Good.
I believe so, yeah. It's hard for me to tell at this angle.
Did someone just whisper something?
No.
I need light. I need light.
Ooh, that might be a mistake.
Well, on that note, I'm out.
I feel like I lived in an apartment in like this in college.
Ooh. Oh!
I do get motion sickness, so like, no joke, this might end badly. Yeah, the moving is like...
carpet.
Okay, do I have to go across this?
Yes. Well, that is the inevitable goal, but you're gonna wanna explore around a little bit. There's okay. A particular place that you do need to go.
She's upstairs. Don't go up. All right. See, they know something I don't. Yeah, this is all my college furniture.
Class of Brian, deflecting fear with humor.
Hey guys. Anybody play Mario Kart this time? Games have gotten too good. And by good, I mean satanic. Okay.
By good, satanic.
This looks like an estate sale that got burned to the ground.
Oh.
And there's your great aunt Eunice. She was murdered. There, oh, what the fuck happened to her?
You're stalling.
Oh, God. Oh, no, this can't. Oh, God. I'm from Louisiana. Like, nothing good can come of this. Like, all this? No. Nothing but horror has happened out here historically. Look, see? Look, that's not good. It feels like I'm in an Evil Dead movie. Guys, you have missed your trash pickup days for a long time. I'm sorry who uses this headset, to whoever uses this headset after me, because I'm sweating through a headset. Aw, oh, what an adorable kid. She was killed by her cat. Weird how that's so flame retardant. You don't think old wood. Oh, my fedora.
More Resident Evil.
Tell all these zombies, actually.
The zombies.
You're from the first game. Hell yeah. Orkin man. Sink. Did you bats like my joke about this being my college apartment? No. Okay. I'm gonna be so sad when these flames run out. That's how my stomach feels right now.
Ooh.
me! Oh, is that the head? The head wasp? I literally just feel like an exterminator. Okay. Guys, I'm trying to operate something here. Oh no. What? I can't imagine VR for porn because it would be hard to.
It's already there. That's the first thing they've made.
Yeah, no, I'm sure, but I can't imagine like being relaxed enough to enjoy myself.
Right, I feel like you get motion sickness.
Exactly.
Like you definitely get motion sickness.
Unless your fetish is vomiting.
Which people do have that. Don't kink shame, Brian. God.
Sorry, I'm not.
I was expecting that, Mika. I was waiting for it.
Don't kink shame.
Kink shaming is my
kink. Oh, what's this? Nothing.
The heavy sigh.
The heartburn.
It's just like... I feel so, like, exposed. In the game, and I know out here. There's like no way to look cool while doing this.
You look like you've almost completed your Daft Punk cosplay.
Okay, so we need a crank. I'm gonna use my last few minutes to try to find it.
Crank it.
Eddie.
Uh-huh. Oh.
Eddie, you're going to wish you didn't say you wanted to go further.
I want to see Eddie cry.
Well, that might happen.
Take one for the team.
Oh. Yeah, what, motherfucker? What's in... Next up on Antiques Roadshow. This is work. The Elvis TV. Yeah. Remember Elvis? Oh, that's cool. Let's see if I can shoot this candle. Okay. Shoot that TV up, though. Alright, guys. I can't. Oh.
You're out?
Yeah.
So if I stay in here for 15 minutes, am I okay?
No.
What about 1 minute?
Okay, so Eddie, you requested to be further along than everybody else.
Stay in here as long as Mika played it. God, screw this.
So Eddie, you requested to be further along. So we've skipped ahead a little bit. We've gotten the spider statue and solved that puzzle. Mrs. Baker is out. And she is walking around, and she will jump at you.
I hate this so much already.
Mind you, you requested this.
Wait. I hear something. Do I need to go in here?
Yes, you need to go in there.
Oh my god.
Oh, whatever. Hell no.
Just run. Just go fast.
I'm going slow.
This is the worst.
Fuck.
What? Is that me talking? Okay, I think it's me talking.
That's you talking.
I'm ready for her to like punch through this wall or like do something. The music's picking up. What have I noped out here, guys? Okay. Movement-wise, this is not too bad for me.
I had it set back to the way that you liked it.
You know what I like, Caden. Well, just down there.
I mean, you can go down there.
No. I'll go down the hole.
Look at how brave he's being.
He's being really brave.
Go, Eddie. You can do this.
Oh, okay, that made me feel weird, the jump. motions. Oh, okay, that's me. That's my flashlight. Okay. Why is it getting darker? Stop. Oh, it's where I'm looking. What the f- okay. Okay. Jesus.
Don't psych yourself out, buddy. You can do this.
God. Not okay. I got the crank.
You got it.
Something's gonna jump out at me. Why are there's a bug? Yep. You left me with no ammo.
No, you have plenty.
Oh, wait. Okay, never mind. I saw the zero.
You have more ammo, in fact.
What's gonna be waiting for me when I go up?
Death, Eddie. Death will be.
What kind of house is this? Who
Build shit
like this? Like, oh, let me just crank up my house.
Actually, for once in Resident Evil history, this house starts to make sense later on.
Bullshit.
I'm telling you.
Was someone making that noise out in the know?
Oh, you mean that thumping?
Yes.
That's outside of the office.
Okay. God damn
it. It is in real life.
I was like, there's thumping happening.
No. I'm not going to lie to you. I'm not going to... Nobody's going to do anything to you. This is all... It's like, whatever you hear is either real life or the game.
How do I run? Click. I'm just running. Screw it.
Okay. I mean, that's a choice.
Okay. Hold on. Keep hearing noises. Okay. Oh, this is making me feel creepy.
Ah, there you go. Now you got some flamethrower ammo.
Reload everything. Can't reload that. Okay.
Did you try to reload the knife?
Wait, is someone walking in the room?
No, nobody's walking.
Oh my god. I just heard footsteps.
That's the game.
Holy sh... Covered in bugs. How do I get back outside?
Don't you die in here.
You made that bridge, right?
Yeah.
Did you cross the bridge?
Yeah, I came over here.
Okay.
Oh god, something's over here.
Go ahead.
Run! Wait, no. Run!
Go, don't go that way. Oh, there you go. Go that way.
Oh, okay. Okay, this is... I don't like you. Please. I don't...
Oh, you're almost out.
Okay. Please, okay.
Oh, Eddie.
No, this is not okay. Okay, I just like drooled on myself. Is she gonna come back?
Maybe.
Yeah. Just like pushing buttons, guys.
You're gonna want to get out to that little area with the.
I want to die. I welcome death.
I welcome death.
You gotta get outside. That door to the right. What? Turn around. Watch out for the bugs. No, that's not the right door.
I'm running. I don't know where I'm running. I'm gonna sit forward. Wait, which one? Okay, I'm calm.
All right, go back to the room you were in. Go to the right. There you go.
You. Nope.
Just go. They can't chase you. There's ones outside, though.
Okay.
The yelping, Eddie. The yelping.
I can't help it.
All right. Use that crank.
I was not expecting her to run at me after standing there so calmly for me to shoot her.
Did you talk to a lantern?
Yes.
That's creative.
All right, you got a key. You did it.
Just what's in here? Get off the screen. Key to what?
Key to the crow doors.
The what?
There's doors with crows on them. Where? You need to go find the doors with crows on them. There's one right back or where you got the crank in the first place when you went down. You need to go back that way.
Where's that?
Go straight. Oh. Turning too much. Ignore the enemies. They're not your problem.
Yeah. Which one?
No, go to the right. There you go.
Something. Oh, nope. Something's making noise.
There you go.
Just run.
Let's go. You got it. You got it. You got it. Eddie, I'm so proud of you.
Where?
Keep going. You're going the right way.
Where?
Go ahead. Go ahead. Go ahead. Run. Run. Run, Eddie, run.
You're like, you're telling me to run because you want me to get to a scary...
No, 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 I'm telling you where to go. All right, now hop on up. See? Crow door. It's got a crow on it.
Yeah, I don't like this. I got a notepad.
All right. Part is this? Sprint. You guys, not gonna tell me anything about where I'm doing right now?
You can go through that little hole on the right.
Yeah.
And from here, it's gonna be, you're gonna look for a crank.
For the crank?
Yes.
Okay. I think I know the part you're talking about.
Fuck.
Yeah, I know, it's gross. Look, Indiana Jones did it, so can you.
Jesus, fuck!
Alright, well that's just a net. Oh, there's one in my eyeball. That sucked. Hey, little creepy crawler. No. A little extra protein. Light. Anybody else? Any more bugs? Who wants a bug? I don't have any flamethrower, that's not great. Crank. Okay. Take the crank. Thank you. So I've gotta go back and go across the thing, right?
Yes.
Okay. With no flamethrower ammo, that's not great. Oh, stupid bug.
You can mostly blame Mika for that.
You burn up all the flamethrower ammo, Mika?
I needed it for light, Ryan.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did.
No, you didn't.
I very much so did.
Wrong way.
Oh, this is the wrong way? I haven't played this part, so. That way?
Yes.
Yeah, it's out there. Oh, yeah,
you can go that way.
Or you can go around that way.
You can go around that way, too.
If I remember correctly, this way takes you through a room that's kind of icky. And Marguerite might be chilling in here somewhere. There she is. Yeah, you want some?
Ooh, speed strats. Here he goes. Can he get to that before Marguerite goes? Ooh.
Come on, use the crank.
There's a bug in your face.
Yeah, there is a bug in my face. Push.
Not like you.
Want some of this, Marguerite? I love your pizza, though, seriously. Ow. Stop it. Get away, bugs! Alright, it's very important that you wash your hands. Oh, we got plenty of room. She's not even here. What do you got here?
Alright, got the crow. No, crow key.
Ow, you bitch! Come here!
Alright, you need to drop something.
Why did you start us with full inventory?
Everybody else used everything until this
point. God damn it. Open it. That would have been good, but it doesn't matter. Again, I'm not playing this for, like, realsies, so.
Ryan is in YOLO mode. Doesn't matter.
Where you at, Marguerite? You want some? forget where I'm going here.
Go back to where you came, where you got the crank.
Okay. Back across the main room. Excuse me. Oh, hi, Marguerite. My bad. This is your place. I really apologize. It's not that funny.
Ah, baby, you
I'm not a cocksucker. That's just mean. There's about enough of you. Oh, it's up here at the top of the stairs, right?
Yes. There's the crow door. You got the crow key.
Great. Oh. Well, that wasn't very nice.
And this is where Eddie stopped.
Well, I guess... Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, I'm sort of in the ground a bit. It's a little dark.
All right, you little cocksucker. That's just
not a nice thing to say. Can I look up high enough to shoot you?
You do have a souped up pistol, by the way. That is a much better gun than the normal gun.
Where'd you go? Come here. I'm using the super bullets too. It's weird to get used to shooting with looking.
Shooting with your face?
Alright. Come on, reticle. There it is. Alright, well, that's a problem. Yes, I'm going to have my way with your family. How you feel about that, huh?
Mine, my light, mine.
Bye. Squirt, squirt. Fucking get it! Oh, I can't jump in there. Damn it. Huh. Huh? What?
That seems like a problem.
Nah, not for me. I'm an intrepid explorer.
You have no fear.
Get it! Fucking...
What the fuck?
That's am I still using special bullets?
Yes, you are.
Let's go back to regular bullets. Creepy room. Lots of bugs. Fertilizer. I'm almost out of time. Hey!
Oh, God!
Alright, you leave then. I forgot you were there! Ah, damn it, I picked up an herb. I want to make more burner fuel!
Gonna get ya.
I'm gonna get you too. You're gross. You're just the grossest. Whoops, there's no way to go that way. Well, I'm doomed. There we go. Who wants a little buckshot tickle?
Bless your heart.
Oh, right in the uterus. Oh, oh, uh-oh. Could we? Oh, yep.
Oh, what is that?
She's a spider.
Yeah, it's her happy place.
Oh.
Come back here.
You're not afraid of a girl, are ya?
I want to pound a spider baby out of you.
Wow.
Whoop.
We found our new shirt.
Where are you, you creepy woman?
Show yourself.
Show myself? I'm following you. Get out of here, bugs. Ah, damn it. Stop it. Yep. Hold on, I'm gonna reload, then you're in trouble. Ha! Right in the vagina. Over and over. I'm starting to think that she's not weak to vaginal pounding. Mika, do ladies not like it when you just keep pounding them in the vagina?
Apparently not. She seems fine with it, so, you know, you got a special balance, right?
I do. She keeps making babies, though.
But they're gross winged babies.
That's what happens when you pair a spider with a bullet.
Winged babies?
You get gross, icky babies.
Yep.
Where'd you go? Marguerite, I mean, I gotta go home and get my kids, but I need you to die. There you are. Can you smell what the rock is cooking? It's you, bitch! Yeah, yeah, burn him! Get it! I'm going in, yeah!
I'm so glad I'm not alone with playing games like this.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Nicely done, Ryan.
Thank you!
You did it.
You did it. You killed the crazy spider bitch.
I'm just gonna make sure, though.
Alright, well, I'm gonna quit probably sooner than anyone else. I don't know if you noticed about me, I hate horror games. So, this sucks a whole lot. Oh no, dude. I'm already not into this. I hate the shit! Is it okay to quit immediately?
You can quit whenever you'd like. I can tell you where to go. You can go in that room.
Can you tell me where the bad guys are?
There should be no bad guys in that particular room. And you should make your way to the right. There's a little crack.
No.
You gotta go in there.
No.
You gotta go in there.
Listen, man. I'm just gonna enjoy this room. It's a nice room. Alright. Nothing can get me in this corner, I fucking hope. This has been nice. Listen, man, this is not, like, you know me.
I do.
I don't like horror games. Oh, this is weird, aiming with your head. I don't like that even a little bit.
It actually works really well, surprisingly. It keeps you from getting disoriented too much.
I don't like, that's a person.
No, go ahead.
No!
There's no monsters in there.
Okay.
I can promise you that.
But there's gonna be scary jump scare noises. Look at those millipedes. You know what I hate? They're my scare.
Fuck.
Yeah, that's what I'm feeling, man.
Just so you know, Caden lied to me yesterday.
I didn't lie to you.
What's that?
Caden led me into a scare yesterday, so don't trust Caden.
Oh, he led you into a scare? Oh, what a dick.
Don't trust
him. I thought you were my friend.
I'm just telling you where to go.
How do I center myself?
Hold options.
Wait, hold on, I'm figuring it out. Hello? This is where I will stay. I've got a head-mounted gun. I'm gonna do this. Come on out!
Ooh, I wouldn't waste bullets.
How do I reload?
Square.
I'm about to get to the point where something jumps out at me, and then I'm gonna quit. Ooh! I'm gonna scream. Ooh! Come on! Ah! It was my shotgun shell. Goop. Blop. Jump out of me!
All right, there's the crank. It's right there.
No!
Just gotta walk forward.
Can I collect the bobblehead?
You can shoot the bobblehead. All right, there's the crank. Just gotta grab it. Okay.
I'm scared.
Okay.
Oh boy. Oh, it's gonna jump out from the ceiling. What is that?
No, you're good. No, I wouldn't be wasting shotgun shells, though.
That's an evil bug.
Oh, okay.
Ooh! That's all I can do. I can't do it anymore.
Are you sure?
You got this, Adam.
Why did it have to go black? That was horrible.
Okay. Right in front of you is where you can use the crank.
I see where I need to put the crank.
Okay.
You're really good. You're doing good.
You're doing great.
I'm sweating too much.
No, you got it.
Not as much as Brian.
Okay, there's gonna be a jump scare right now when I put this crank in there. Dude! This is how it actually works.
You're good. You're fine. You are.
Okay. Oh, it's happening. It's happening. The scare is gonna come.
Straight at the end. Go straight.
You go straight.
You're tricking me now.
No, just
you're
go. Just go straight.
There's gonna be bad guys popping out. Popping out. Where can they come from?
I'm not gonna tell you when something's gonna come out, but I will tell you that right now you are okay.
Is that ceiling bad?
No.
No, those are all taken care of. You're good. You can go ahead and keep going forward.
We've already been flamethrowed.
Oh, flamethrower. All right, this door's going to scare me.
No, you're
so
good. It's going to
be the scary door. Ah!
Go ahead. All right, make your way around this room.
All right, where is the bad guy? Oh, I hear doors creaking.
And there should be a door on your left.
Mm-hmm. I'm pretty good.
You good?
I think I'm pretty good. I don't really want to play anymore.
You can stop whenever you want.
How do people do this, man? Good day, I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! I hate you! Alright, and the flamethrower now. And the flamethrower. Alright, alright. And there's bugs on me. Alright, I have no more flame. I have bullets. Come on, you little punk. Oh, there's a lot of bees and shit. Whatever this is. I can't really tell. Locusts? Like...
No, you're right. Those are bees.
Well, they hurt. Like bees. Fuck! Well, I'm fucking screwed. Please return to what? Where did she go?
Okay, don't forget you have healing items you can use with R1.
That is a bad thing.
That is a very bad thing. You might want to heal, though.
I want to quit. That's it.
You're done?
All right, first let's grab these shoes. Just put those on. Go get my hat. Top of the morning. All right, I don't like this place at all. No. Nope, nope. Nope. Okay, it's just a splinter, no big deal.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Oh.
Jesus, fuck.
Dude, so, you remember I used to like, work in heating and air?
Yes.
This is pretty normal. Maybe less centipedes, but still some centipedes. So, alright. Crap. Crap on a hat.
Crap on
that. That's I have to. Okay. Do I have to go under the house still?
Yes, you do. That's where the crank is.
Poopy in my butt. God. It might not be in my butt by the end of this. Because I know that. Okay, whatever. Let's go find Bayou, bitch. Dude, I don't know if I ever told you, but I legitimately have been under a house with a shotgun before to kill a rattlesnake, so this is like. It's totally fine.
Taking you back?
Yeah, it's taking me back, like, right now. Okay, I'm closing my eyes. So I don't get scared. There we go. Okay.
Did you get the crank?
Yeah, shut up, I think.
Check your inventory.
Ah, fuck! Fuck you! God damn it! Whoa!
Don't know if I'd be wasting shotgun shells.
Look, if you saw a bug that big, you just fucking shoot it right away. Don't worry.
Ryan uses his knife.
Well, that's the effective thing to use. Again, I'm horrified right now. Okay. Crank. Auto-saving. That's good. It's not. Okay, so do I need to get the... I need to get the key, right?
Yes, you do.
I still hear bugs. Where are you? Where are you fucking bugs? Bring it on! I'm the exterminator today. Using my fire for that. Okay, I'm not going that way. Fuck that. That's stupid. She would totally hear that. I'm going back to the wall. I'll hang out with my bug brothers. Oh, God. Alright.
Interesting choice.
Well, look. I'm gonna die this way. I don't want to die by you bitch having her way with me. I'd rather just die by the poisonous centipede. And it's many wonderful legs of love. Oh, God. Oh, hello, spider painting. Okay. Alright. Come on, bees. Come on, bees! Ah! I'm out. Oh, God. Wait. Can I... Nope. Can't crawl. Oh god, don't cough. Read the ceiling. Wait! I saw one through the painting! I know I- okay. Alright. Alright. Caden. Caden.
Yes.
This hallway, right? Something's gonna happen.
Oh, it might. I told you, I wouldn't tell you where the scars are.
You know, dude, I like you, and maybe. I also hate you.
Hey, I gave you lots of bullets. And a better gun.
You did? Okay, you didn't give me a lot of bullets. Like,
check your pistol, and that's a better gun.
That is a better gun, but it's still a pistol. Alright, fuck it.
You did waste those shotgun shells, though.
Okay. Okay.
On a bee.
Look! That bee was- oh, god. I'm scared of what's happening. Hear me. I can't do this. I can't do it.
You got it.
Don't tell me what I got. I know what I got, and it's not this. Oh, hey, Bayou, bitch. I'm aiming with my eyes. Oh, nope. Thank God she doesn't walk all the way down here. I hope. Please don't. Up! Close the door! You follow me? No, you can't run. You can't run. You didn't take track in high school. I didn't either, but I mean... books! Oh god! No, I'm not out. You know what she's not gonna do though? She's not gonna go in here. She's not gonna go in here. I'm gonna fucking put my coat back up and then... Okay. Why would people make this? Why would anyone want to do this to themselves willingly? Like, I didn't sign up for it. Mika just came over, kicked my chair, and asked me to do it.
I kicked your chair nicely.
Mika's not your problem right now, Matt.
There you are!
Don't care about the bugs. Close the door. Okay. We have made it past her, and she, for some reason, does not know how to open that door. Good. Alright. Right. Bip. Bop. Boom. Okay, good. Good. Please don't be more. Dude, sweet, a toilet. I've been looking for one since I started. Now I can save myself from embarrassment. Oh, wait. I can't pick up the antique coin?
You don't need them.
Dude, fucking, don't tell me what I don't need.
Okay.
Collectible!
Okay, now you're gonna need to drop it so you can get that key.
I did need the fire a lot more.
Yeah, reload. There you go.
Because if I remember right, there's some angry things outside. Oh, yay. That's great. Dude, when you can really look at them, they're not nice. You know, again, being from the South, when you see a beehive, you know what to do. All right. You done? Nope. Oh. Just like when there's a roach in the house. Got it. Oh, are you not dead? Oh, shit. Whew. Good. Well done. We need to go to the crow door, right?
Yes.
Okay. You know what? I know for a fact you're scared of this door. Oh, God. Maybe I should have not done that. She does not seem super scared of the door now. Bees! Shit! How'd they go through the door? Okay, alright. Hi.
you wanna- Ah, Warpeak, stop it! Christ! Where are you keeping them? Where inside of you do those exist? That's not good for you! Ah! 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 Jesus! Okay. Okay. Did you call me Poopy? How are you doing that? Where are they coming from? They don't live inside you, do they? Because that's not good for you or them. Please don't turn around.
There's nothing out here for you, Ethan.
I got something out here for you, though. Oh, God, 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 running, 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 go, 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 go. Bitch, get the fuck off me! Oh my God. Okay. Whoa, my arms are directly- Oh! No! Hi! You had some flooring problems, ma'am. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Oh, broke. Okay. Well, please return to the head- Oh my- Oh God. Hi.
All right, you little cocksucker! Let's get down to business!
Okay.
My baby.
Ah, fucker! Ah, I'm out of those! Shit! Yeah, what? What are you gonna do? Oh, fuck. Those are bugs. Oh, God. Climb.
Where do you think you're going?
Ouch. Okay. Bugs! Oh, God. Go away. I don't want to die in this hole. I have another. Oh, my God. That one's right in my face. I'm out of ammo! Fuck! Yeah! Knife it! Where's my peroxide? Okay, got that.
Matt, you're good.
Am I good?
You're good.
I don't look very good. Fuck! No, I can beat him. I can beat him, King. I can do it. I can't do it. Wait.
Yeah, there's the ticket. You should be shooting her.
Oh, there's bugs here. Hey. These have fallen off my head. I don't even.
You're good.
God. All right. No. Fuck it. Don't care. She's dead in my head.
Okay. So we are much further in the game now. I haven't done this part in VR. I figured I'd jump myself way ahead because I had done so much setup for everything else. I am familiar with this part. Oh shit. Okay. Definitely scarier in VR. Whoa. Ew. This is like the third boss of the game. He is mean, and much bigger than the rest. You guys think I should go down and fight him in there?
Yeah. Go for it.
Yeah? Okay.
Ooh.
Jump it down. These bullets aren't good enough. Super bullets. Let's do this. Oh, wow. He is mad. Okay. All right. Oh, okay. That's fire. Fire bad. I have fire, too. Oh, no. Okay, I'm underneath the floor. No, thank you. Oh, jeez. Can you even see me anymore? I guess you have eyes down here. Okay, that's cool. All right. Oh, jeez. You are one ugly motherfucker. Ew. He is a lot grosser than I remember him being. Oh, there it is. Oh, God, there's more. Oh! Oh! No! Blood shower. Gross. Gross, 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 gross. Yeah. Come on. Swing and a miss. Oh, don't touch me. No, we're good. We're good. Where's your last eyeball? Oh, there it was. Ugh. So does the fire do damage to you, I guess? All the time? Okay. Alright. That was easier than I remember. Never mind. Oh, gross. Okay, 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 we're good. We're good. You're fine. Ugh. Just...
No. I've seen everything.
Well, he doesn't see anything anymore, Ethan, so... Let's just...
Ethan, this way.
Are you serious, dude? Let it go! Whoa. Alright, whoa, 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 where's your, whoa, okay. Okay, 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 okay. Let's just leave now. Let's just... Alright. More gross than scary.
Yeah.
Okay, that's great. Hold on. I have some unfinished business to do. Oh, I only have one of those left. Hold on. Eh. Just... Oh, I'm dying. Okay. That's what that red stuff means. And you know all those cool things I had? Yeah, I don't have them anymore. I have nothing, in fact.
It took away everything?
They took all my guns and everything away. Okay. I do not like that. I do not like that. It's very jarring. Oh.
What, the jumping down?
The jumping down? Yeah. It's weird. Oh, Ethan's gonna die. Oh, sh- Okay. You know, tentacles, whatever you're into, that's fine. No, no, no judgments here. Whatever Ethan's into, that's cool. Not gonna kink shame him. That fade to black thing, I wish they didn't do that. This messes with me. Like, getting close to the door, it's just... It feels wrong. Oh. Okay. Now we're creepy, in a creepy place, alone, with no health, no ammo, no knife, no nothing. We have nothing. Ugh. Alright, I don't remember what's in here. This is where my memory gets a little hazy. This is my favorite thing that you can do in VR, is just...
Corner peek.
Corner peeking.
Oh, that's cool. That's handy.
Ugh. Ugh, I do not like the wet sounds. This 3D, the 3D wet sounds is just not... Not nice. Oh. Hey. That's like a tree of people. Mm-hmm. Sir? Ma'am? I don't know. That's just... Oh, wow, they, like, made a tower of people to try and get out. They didn't make it. This guy made it. Oh, most of them. That's a... I don't care. Reading is boring. Ah! Sir?
Somebody had to say it.
He must be... He must be hiding from something. Oh, I don't know! Everything? She's not my child. I mean, that's for the courts to decide. Thank you, Brian. Aw. Got a little sick. That's what VR did to most of the people in this office. What the hell is everything? Or anyone? Well, that's a sound. That's okay. Alright. Hello? What's in here? Oh, there's this way. Another door that makes me feel sick. Oh, okay. That's a boat. That's probably this boat. Oh, Jesus. No, not really.
What are you?
Oh god, your teeth. Dental hygiene. Use a toothbrush. It's not expensive. Oh, right. Oh yeah, there he is. Oop. Nope, forgot I don't have a knife or a gun. Let's just run. Just for safety. He's right behind me. He's right behind me. Oh, there's more. Hey! Nope, nope, we're good. We're all good. We're friends. Nope, that's not the right way to go. Oh, shit. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Sweet, I have some bullets. Two? Okay. Yeah, nothing. And save point.
16 minutes.
I want to go fight this thing. Oh, I pissed it off. Bye, loser. Man, I hope there's more bullets in here. Oh, no. That's reading material. Unimportant. Bullets are nice. Bullets? Ooh, bullets. Sweet. Okay. Let's go kill this asshole. Ooh. That's probably unimportant. Oh no, that's health. That's good. There you are. Right in the butt. Come here. Stop. 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 Oh, exactly the right amount of bullets. Hey, we did it. Okay. I think that's more than enough. Oh.
Oh boy.
What the? Where am I?
Oh gosh, those aren't the things that where you did things. Oh boy. Shit. Is that the guy from Nightmare Before Christmas?
Look at me. Yeah, look at me. There you go. Huh. I wonder, do you have what it takes?
What it takes for what?
So you two are gonna play a little game. And whoever wins gets to walk on out of here alive. So pay attention. Because it's life. Oh,
man. I'll take life, please. Ah.
You like pawns? Of course you do. Well, I'll play up a game, especially for you two.
Oh, shit.
Except we don't gamble chips around here.
I don't gamble!
If you catch my drift.
Dude, I don't know you, and I feel bad for you, but I'm gonna do my best to get your fingers cut off.
Hey, you say let the winner go.
Who are you?
What do you think? You believe that, Frank?
And now, I'll explain the rules of the game.
Yeah, he's not letting anyone out of here alive.
You fellas play blackjack, right? You just draw cards, trying to add up to 21. Go over 21, and you lose.
Huh.
Wait,
the texture really is really cool. Okay.
You're up first. Ugh. Either draw a card or stick with what you got. Aim for 21. You can count, right?
Yeah, I can count, motherfucker. All right, let's draw a card. 9, 12.
Okay, Hoffman.
You have 13.
These cards are numbered 1 to 11. No doubles, and you share the same deck.
Give me another.
Mm. Well,
hit me.
Shit! No, don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, man! I like that pinky.
What? Wait!
Don't do it! Don't leave me, Mike! Oh, that's so gross! Oh, that's so. Look at my pinky over there! That's just disgusting! Well,
hit me.
Okay, I can do this. I can be okay.
I'm gonna stay.
Please tell me I get to keep a finger. I want my finger. Damn it!
Don't do it, please!
Oh! Two of them! I needed both of those fingers! Hoffman, you're a dick! But I still will! Who jerks off with two fingers? Dude, I hope you have way too much. Nope, I hope I'm better. Yes, that's right. That's right. They're my fingers and I'm gonna keep them. He lost three at once? Okay, well, I pretty much have to hit. Light 17, which is not. So 6, 5, 1, 11. So he can have. If he has a 9, then he's got 17. But it would take a lot for him to beat me.
I'm gonna stay.
Yes! That's right! My fingers! My fingers! Oh! So gross!
Now you'll let me go, right?
That's how the game works. I wish we could have had a little more fun.
You shut up, you motherfucker. I want out. Let me take my stupid fingers and...
No. Gotta go home to my family.
spirit, Hoffman. Sorry, Clancy. I guess we're playing another round.
With what fingers, Hoffman?
What the? Hey, what's going on?
Just
a little something special I made for the occasion. Figured it out yet?
Ew!
This box is a relic from an execution chamber. I gotta work it again, though. See that gauge is there? The current goes up every time you lose. Look, what's the plan, Lucas? Just look here. At max power, you'll really ride.
Somebody get me out of this nut house!
You know what?
What are you, fingerless twat? You might have got me killed. I know what I'm gonna use. So he just played that one?
He just played that.
Okay, so he's demanded... Oh, shit! Okay, so...
Which means he has 21.
That puts him at 20, right?
It puts him at 20, which means the reason he used it is he has the one card.
Damn it. Well... Yeah, you're an asshole.
Hit me.
Well played, but you're an asshole.
And he doubled it up.
You motherfucker. Way to use all your cards, dick.
Off day. I'm gonna stay.
I don't wanna watch myself. I don't wanna watch this. Dude, I'm gonna get 21 and I'm gonna fuck you up. Ugh.
It's very easy to count cards in this game.
I can't count cards! Ha! You ready for this, you dickbag? Okay,
Now use your other card to double his bet.
Yep. Well, do I want to do that, or do I want to wait until he's up to 5?
You could do that, but this is a guarantee.
But...
Unless he gets a 21 as well.
What happens if he gets a 21?
Then you tie.
And then we both get it?
Then neither of you gets it.
Okay. Well, I mean, this seems like it's good for a death stroke. It doesn't seem like it's much good until it can kill him, right?
True. And now he took away your 4.
What?! You son of a bitch.
Give me another.
He's got a 2 and an 8.
Okay, so he can't have 21 because I have the 11. I have a 6, so he has to have...
He could have a 10, which will put him at 20.
Right, so if he has a 10...
A 10 or a 9 would cause you to lose. So there's two cards that will cause you to lose.
Oh, man. Well, this one won't kill me, so...
I'm gonna stay. Give me another.
Oh, that would've given me 21!
I'm gonna stay.
He has 21.
Still only gives me 5, though.
I'm gonna stay.
Still only gives me 5. I can survive 5.
Oh, we had 19.
Man!
That was a brave gamble on Hoffman's part.
I'm just mad that he took my 4 away.
All right, so you have the 2 up, the draw 5, and you'll probably get a 3rd one this time. And you get the 3 card.
Okay.
Okay, you have 8.
8, and...
He has an 11.
Okay.
He's going first. He stayed.
I can get 8. Plus 8, I don't know, 16.
You might want to hit first.
Yeah, I'm going to have to hit.
Hit me.
There's the 5.
Okay, so...
I'll stay.
He's going to stay.
Okay, so that's no good to me now.
Correct. Your best bet...
Man, I'm totally dead on this one.
Your best bet is still to hit.
Yeah, and I got to hit.
Hit me.
He's gonna stay again. Now, I'd go last ditch effort and use your 3 and your double up. That'll put you exactly at 20.
Okay. You'd better not have 21, you dick.
He very well could.
I'm gonna stay.
He could also have a 9, which would tie you both.
That
was a 10.
You son of a bitch! You get the consolation prize. That's not a consolation!
Wait a second!
No, no, no. Oh, man! Oh. Ew! Oh god, that's so gross! Fuck, I hate Hoffman. Hoffman can get fucked.